Hey guys, what's up? It's CG Gamer, but you can call me Char, and welcome to another Sims 4 custom content video. And we are here with Maya and Miguel, and we are going to be showing you guys some great stuff today. There is a lot, so we're going to go ahead and jump right into skin details. We're going to take a closer look at her and uncheck the stuff that she does have on. And we're going to go here to the S Club Basis nude skin. It's a nude skin that I saw, and I really like it. Adds freckles to the face right here, kind of adds a little eye bag right there as well. I really like it. It's really cute. And yeah, so going ahead and moving on now into another skin by Vampire from off of Mod the Sims. You have your subtle and your stronger skin, and it's a overlay. And the thing that I like most about this skin is that you can actually combine it with different skins. So if I wanted to use this S Club skin, I can definitely combine it with this stronger skin here by Vampire, or I can give her the more subtle approach. And I like the subtle one a lot more. I feel like the stronger one is perfect for the male Sims. This skin is for both males and female, as well as the S Club skin up here. But I'm going to go ahead and give her the Miss Blue beauty skin that I currently showed you guys in my previous video, and I'm going to overlay it with the subtle from Vampire. And yes, so going ahead and moving along now into eyelashes by Kajiko. We have these, and they come in a variety of colors. I'm going to spin her a little bit so you guys can check this out. Look at how far these eyelashes come out. They look really great, and they come in a variety of colors. So up here is kind of like your black eyelash color, and then down here is your brown. So they're really nice. They come in a variety of different styles, which I really like. And I know you guys can't really see it too well because she does have eyeliner on, so I'm going to go ahead and remove that really quickly and then go back into glasses, because that is where you will find the eyelashes at. And let's see if you guys can see it a little bit better. So yeah, it comes in a different variety of styles, and I really like these eyelashes. They're really nice. And the best thing about it is that I did show you guys another eyelash that I did have by Miss Blue as well. And you can actually overlap the Kajiko eyelashes with the eyelashes that I showed you guys in my previous video. So if I uncheck it there, I don't know if you can notice the difference. But when you go ahead and you click on the different varieties, look at how much volume she now has, and it's really amazing. I really like it a lot. Look at that. Look how beautiful. But I'm going to go ahead and just top it off with the bottom eyelashes from Miss Blue here, and then if I want it, I can go back into my eyeliner and I can just top it off with that, just to give her a little bit more of a vibrant look, which I really like and really enjoy. So those eyelashes are from off of Tumblr, I do believe. Now going ahead into the eyeshadow now, I found this on Tumblr, and it's really nice. It has like your natural colors and then some of your yellows and just a different variety of colors that I really like. It goes very nicely with different color styles of outfits and things like that. And I really do enjoy it. It's a really pretty color. I really do like it. And this is called the Marbleized Eyeshadow by Sim Life. And now going ahead into the blushes, we have this blush by Simply Morgan. I believe it is right here. Yes. And it just kind of highlights the cheekbone a little bit here, and it adds a little bit of blush to the cheeks, and it comes in a variety of styles. I really like it. It's a really good blush. Something you guys can definitely go ahead and play with. And moving along now into lipstick, we have this lipstick by Avira from off of the Sims Resource. It's kind of like a lip gloss. Comes in a variety of colors, mostly pink, and I really like it. It's really pretty, and just kind of adds a lot of oomph to the lip, I guess. Very nice. It's just a really nice lipstick overall. I really like it. And going on into the eyes now, they are located in Facial, and they are by Cintiqa, and these are some really nice eye contacts. Now, just like the eye contacts I showed you guys in my previous video, these are ones that you will definitely have to change with each outfit of your Sim, just because they are located in the makeup section. But I feel like it's very well worth it, because these eyes are absolutely gorgeous, and they're really pretty overall. And as you can see, it comes in a variety of colors, different blues and greens and things like that. So moving along into the hairs now, We have this hair by KZ. It's a Sims 3 KZ conversion hair by KZ, and it's absolutely gorgeous. Let's go ahead and take the hat off. I put it on because I wanted to let you guys know that these hairstyles by KZ are hat compatible, and this hairstyle is very gorgeous. A very long side swept hair, very, very beautiful. Has a really nice highlights and very subtle, comes in a variety of colors. Now I want to add in that I also found, I believe yesterday, I found someone who created some more extra colors for this hair, some natural colors, some unnatural colors, and just a variety pack. So I'm going to be linking all of this stuff down in the description below for you guys. And these extra colors are by Miss Paraply. As I said, it comes with extra naturals and extra unnaturals, so they can be found here. So as you can see, the highlights are a lot different than the standard EA ones that is here by KZ. But then when you get down to the extra colors, especially this pink here, you get a lot of these in the pack, and it's very, very gorgeous. Now I left one of them out because I'm not really too interested in unnatural colors, but this is really, really nice. It's really, really gorgeous. Moving ahead now into another hairstyle. This one is also by KZ, and it's called the Sorrow Hair. And this one is also hat compatible. And I really like this hair a lot. Very curly, very long, very lush. Overall, just a really nice hair. I have this color here, which is really, really pretty. I really like it. Absolutely gorgeous. You have your blonde, and you have like your lighter and darker blonde. You have like this really pretty red right here. This is really, really pretty. And then you have your black right there. And this is an overall really nice hairstyle. Really wanted to show it off. And this one right here looks like it has like kind of like a blue purplish kind of highlight to it. So it's really nice. I really love this hairstyle a lot. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love the side swept bang. Now moving ahead into another hairstyle. This one is by Miss Paraply. It's a hair conversion. I'm not really sure of the name, but this hair is really pretty too. Very long, very curly. It's really cute. You have like a little bit of odd ends right here, but overall it's not really noticeable. Even right here as well, it's not really noticeable. It has a little bit of transparency up here on the head, but it comes in a variety of colors. It's very nice. I really did just like the pink that I clicked on. And just a couple cute little things here that you guys can really mess with. And this white is so beautiful. Oh my goodness, look at that. It is so gorgeous. It's really, really pretty. I really like it. Absolutely gorgeous. I cannot even say how, I don't know how many times I can say gorgeous in this video, but everything right now is really, really gorgeous to me. Absolutely stunning. And then moving along into another hairstyle, we have this, what is it? It is a Nucia Chain Reaction Conversion by Nevermore from off of Tumblr. It's a really nice hair. I really like it on the males a lot more than I do like it on the females. But it is a really nice hairstyle. Comes in your basic EA colors. It's really nice. I preferably like the black. But these are the colors here. It's really, really nice. I will be posting two links for this hair because this hair, one version is for Intel cards. The other version is not for Intel cards. I have NVIDIA graphics cards, so I have the non-Intel card version of this hair. So I experienced no crashes in my game. I do have a Windows 8.1 if any of you guys are curious. Moving along now into this, it reminds me of kind of like an Egyptian hairstyle. This is also a non-alpha texture hair. A lot of the hairs I just showed you guys are alpha textures. But this hair, if you guys are more so into the EA style meshes for The Sims 4, then this is the hairstyle that you guys will be a lot more interested in. It's very, very gorgeous. I really like it. Hat compatible, comes in a variety of colors. So you have your pink, I'm a little bit too close. You have your green, kind of reminds me of a leprechaun, and then you have this beautiful hair color right here, which I really do like. And then you just have your basic EA colors. You guys know what that is. It's a really, really lovely hairstyle. I really like it when I put a hat on her head with it. It's absolutely gorgeous. Very nice, long, straight hair. I like it. And now moving along into, oh, before I forget, that hairstyle is Madeline Blair's hair. That's the name of it. That might be the name of the person as well. I'm not really sure. But moving along into this hair retexture by Jenny Sims. It's really long, really pretty. It has like this knotted little ponytail kind of thing going on in the back. I really like it. Comes in a variety of colors. It's really, really pretty. I do like the textures of this hair, especially the red one. I think it's really, really nice. And overall, just really, really nice. I love this blue one. It's absolutely gorgeous, phenomenal. But it's a really nice hairstyle. I really do enjoy it. And that is it for the hairs for today. And I do not know why I just talk like that. But moving along into clothing accessories now. And let's see. So we're going to go ahead into the accessories and into socks. So we have this new accessory. It's toenail polish by Deloved. It comes in a variety of colors. I am so freaking excited for this. I absolutely love it. I was really getting annoyed with my Sims feet. If that's even a thing. But I don't know if you guys can really see it too well. But I have these like set in stone for a lot of the outfits that this sim will be showing you guys today, and you might be able to see it a little bit better, but it's absolutely beautiful. Looks even better in game, and let me tell you guys, it's just absolutely gorgeous. I really like these a lot, and it's something that I came across really quickly and I just threw it in here. So it's absolutely gorgeous. I really like it. So that is it for the accessories. Now moving along into the outfits now. So we had these jeans by Sims2Fan from off of the Sims resource. These jeans are absolutely gorgeous. They're kind of like a wash denim, but I love the detail. Just look at the pockets, look at the creases at the back. It's absolutely stunning, kind of like a boot cut jean, and it comes in a variety of colors. So you have like your blue denim, your very kind of white wash grayish type of denim, and then your darker colors, your lighter colors, and things of that sort. I really love these jeans. They're absolutely gorgeous, very, very pretty. I really do enjoy them a lot. They're very, very nice, and just a lot of great detail. Absolutely amazing. Now moving along into this top right here, which is by Miss Paraply. Is this top comes from a collection of a variety of tops that I will be showing you guys today, and this top comes in two styles, black and gray, I believe. Yes, black and gray. So that's what it looks like. Let's go ahead and take a little bit of a closer look. I do like this little peekaboo thing that's going on in the front. I like the straps. Kind of looks similar to like something like a workout outfit, like what you would see right here, but it's absolutely beautiful. I really do like it. It's absolutely stunning. Even if it doesn't have a variety of colors, it's still beautiful to me. Very simple, but yet very gorgeous, very elegant, depending on what you guys paired that top with. So moving along into another outfit, we have this one by Red Cat. It's a lace short jumpsuit. It's absolutely beautiful. It comes in only one color flavor though, but it's very beautiful. I love the V shape here. I love the bow. I love the lace. I love everything about this outfit. I love the V shape in the back. It's absolutely beautiful. So gorgeous. So perfect. It was very well made. I love the detailing. I absolutely am obsessed with this outfit. It is absolutely phenomenal. And I don't even want to say that because there's so much more to show you guys, and I have just seen so much phenomenalness that your eyes, your mouths are going to water. So let's go ahead into another outfit. So Here we are. So I can't even talk. I'm so excited. So here we are with the Nymph collection. This is a skirt that comes with the collection. This is again by Miss Paraply. The skirt comes in a variety of colors. So you have your nude kind of pink peach kind of color mixed with your gray. Very beautiful. I love the detail in this dress. This maxi skirt, actually. I really do like it. Comes in the blue and the white and the all black. Absolutely gorgeous. I really do love this outfit. Two freaking pieces. This is so beautiful. I cannot even. There is no amount of words. But to explain how beautiful this skirt is. It's absolutely gorgeous, very very stunning, very detailed, very well made. Now moving along into the formal wear. Now we have this outfit by Cherry Berry from off of the Sims Resource, I believe. I don't know why I just said it like that. Let's see. So it comes in one color palette. I really like it. I love how it's kind of shaped up here at the top. Very cute, very short. I really love it. Look at this. Look at the U in the back. This is just amazing. I love the detailing. Let's take a closer look at this. But look how beautiful this dress is. It is absolutely stunning. I love how adorable this is, and it almost reminds me of a ballet, like dress that you guys would wear. And I was actually playing around with this, and I added some white stockings and like the little flats. And if we can get some gymnastic or gymnast stuff up in this base game or expansion pack, hello. But this dress is absolutely beautiful, very stunning. But very, very beautiful. I really like it. Only comes in one palette, as I said, but it's very beautiful. And now moving ahead into other outfits here. So we have this beautiful outfit. Absolutely gorgeous. The most bomb dress I have ever seen so far. I am in freaking love and awe and amazingness with this freaking dress right now. Absolutely gorgeous. I love the detail. I love the lace here. I love how it stops kind of right here and then just flows flawlessly with like these little diamond studded thingamajiggas. I don't even know, but this is absolutely beautiful. I love this dress, and it does come in a variety of colors. And this dress is by Sim Life. It is a collection dress, and it is I believe one package file, and it comes with all these outfits. So look at this one. This is absolutely like, maybe I don't even know, between that one and the one I just showed you guys is like one of my favorites, and I have no idea. But look at this drop down U right here. This is absolutely gorgeous, absolutely stunning. I freaking love this dress. I these are like my two favorite dresses by far. I am just so freaking ecstatic right now how beautiful these dresses look. And then you have this one right here, which is really nice. Goes with the same pattern with the U shape in the back. And then you have this one here with the sides cut out. It's really cute too, kind of like a little sheer addition to the dress, which is very lovely. And then you have this different type of V shape in the back, which I really do love and really 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 enjoy. Absolutely gorgeous. And then you have this blue one here, kind of a little bit more simple but definitely still pretty. I really do like this dress as well. And then you have this very very risque dress, very beautiful. I love how the sides are cut out. Very sexy, very really really like over the top chic. Absolutely amazing. I love the detail. I love the decoration or the design on the side. Absolutely great. And then you have this dress here, which is really simple too but still very elegant. And and then again you have this dress here, which I can really see a Sim wearing as like an everyday outfit too. Very beautiful, very simple. I really do like this dress. I enjoy it. And then this one right here, I actually set for her sleepwear, and I really love this cheetah print. I really do like this. It has very nice detailing. Doesn't have anything particular in the back, but just very simple, very overall. Like, I feel like, you know, if a male Sim was to just strip this down, like, you would find like a really nice lingerie item just waiting underneath of this stunning dress. But it's absolutely gorgeous. I really like it. And then this is the last piece right here. It's pink, it's sheer, it's really nice too. Not one of my favorites from this collection, but overall still a very nice dress. Comes with the V-neck in the back as well. I really do like it. Overall, a very absolutely fantastic collection. I really enjoy this set so much. And then going ahead into another outfit now, we have this dress, which is also from Miss Parafly from the Nymph collection. Now with this collection, it is a one package file. The thumbnails are included, so you guys can take apart and piece together different things that you want. Now this comes in a variety of colors. It comes in your nude and in your black color. The black is really nice. As you can see, it comes with a little sheer top at the front and the back of this outfit, which is really, really gorgeous. I really like it. Absolutely stunning. And overall, just a really nice dress. I really like it. And as you can see, with all the dresses, they all have the nail polish because I like it. I like it. But that is it for the formal wear. So going ahead now into our bathing suits, we have this beautiful swimsuit by Sims for Krampus. It's called the Stylish Swimsuit. It's very beautiful. I love the design. I love the little ruffles kind of right here, and I love the cutout part. It does come in another color, which is this black. I love the belt. I love the stripes. I love everything. I love both of these outfits so much. Very beautiful, very gorgeous, very well done. Absolutely stunning. But I love everything. I absolutely love everything. Like, my mouth is watering. Like that's how much I am. These outfits are, I'm telling you, oh my god. But those are those outfits by Sims for Krampus. And now we have this bathing suit by Scarlet Phoenix from off of the Sims resource. And we have this chain this chain kind of bathing suit, which is absolutely gorgeous. I really like it. Comes in a variety of colors. Like, you have your pink and your green, you have your white, you have your orange, you have everything that you could possibly ever want. This outfit, this bathing suit, is absolutely stunning. But it has really good detail. Like a lot of the outfits that I am showing you guys today, it has really good detail. I really do like it. I really enjoy it a lot. Absolutely gorgeous. And then for our final swimwear, we have this outfit here, and it comes from Miss Paraply. It comes from the Nymph collection. Now, I wanted to show this to you guys while she is in her underwear, because I am going to be linking you guys in the description box below a nude bottom. Yes, nude bottoms, because this can be, this outfit right here, it can come, it shows up in the tops. Now, I'm telling you this, it shows up in the tops. It does not show up in the outfit. So this outfit can be for swimwear. It can be for just a top, and then you can just mix it with like a bottom. Like, this outfit is absolutely fantastic, and I wanted to show you this specifically because I want to show you where you guys can find the new bottoms when you're looking for it, when you do download maybe any outfits that need to require you to remove underwear like this from outfits. So we're going to go ahead into the underwear, and we're going to click on this one right here, and here you have this exclamation point. The new bottom shows here. You just click on it, and then there you have it. It's gone. So that's how you do it. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love this outfit. Again, it comes in with the Paraply Nymph collection. It's absolutely gorgeous. This person has created so many wonderful outfits. Absolutely jaw-dropping. I love it a lot. So in the males, we have these eyebrows that I just came across not too long ago, and I just decided to throw these in here. Why not? And so it comes in a variety of three eyebrows and a variety of colors. So let's go ahead and show off the eyebrows really quickly. So we have this one right here, which is really nice. I love the edges. It's very I don't really know the word for it, but it's a very manly eyebrow. And then we have these ones right here, which I really do like. Comes in a variety of colors, the same colors that any of the other ones would typically come in, but it's a really nice detailed eyebrow. I really like it. I think it fits this sim perfectly. Very rugged, very Scruff McGruff, I don't know, by Shady from off of Mod the Sims, and they are just called the masculine eyebrows. And as you can see, he is wearing this hair. It does come in both female and male package files, and as I said before, I will be linking the two different types of downloads in the description box below for either Intel computer cards, or for, you know, like your basic ones if you have like an AMD or a NVIDIA or whatever other graphics card you have. Both of those links will be in the description box below for you guys. And moving along into the clothing now, we had this really, really nice variety sweater pack for your males here, which I really like. So you have this blue, you have your white with like the blue tee underneath, and then you have your brown and just a lot of other variety of colors and different designs. I really like this top a lot. It's really nice for your male Sims. It even comes in like kind of like a black color, and your red, your yellow, and all that jazz. It's really, really nice. I really like it a lot. It's absolutely probably one of the nicer sweaters that I have seen for the males so far that I've come across. So it's really, really nice. I really like it. It's by Peacemaker. It's just called The Next Sweater. This person is from Tumblr. It's really, really nice. And moving along into, I believe, the pants now. These bottoms are like a Diesel Jeans Sims 3 denim conversion by NY Girl. Comes in a variety of different colors here. So you have like your black, and depending on the graphics card of your computer, these jeans will show up really well textured, or maybe not so well textured, if that makes sense. I really like it. I really, really do. I really like these jeans. I really, really like these jeans. I do. And then moving along into our sleepwear now, we have these sweatpants by Peacemaker. They're called Slouchy. I really like this skin. This is the skin that I showed you guys in the, what is it, this is the like the vampire skin, I believe, for your males. It's absolutely beautiful. It's so pretty. Look at this, absolutely gorgeous. It actually, you know what, it might be, I don't even want to get the lion here, but I'm curious though, because I can't even remember. Okay so I mixed it with the S Club skin and the vampire skin, so that's what that is. Okay, I knew it was something. But so here we are in the bottom. So these come in a variety of colors. So you have your black, your grays, your lighter grays, your even more lighter grays, and your reds, blues, browns, just a bunch of colors. They even colored the top portion, like where the string is. It's an absolutely amazing style. So thank you guys for watching. That's it for the video. I hope you all enjoyed, and until my next one, I will see you guys all later. Bye.